Hello everyone, I welcome you all in the third semester of MCOM final year. Today in this video, we are going to discuss introduction, overview and course outcomes of the subject advertising management that has been prescribed by Kurukshetra University Kurukshetra for MCOM final third semester. I am Madhu Verma and welcome you all at my YouTube channel Learning Academy of Commerce, where learning and education is imparted in an easy way. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe it and press the bell icon for the new video updates. So let's begin with the course outcomes of the subject advertising management. Students, you will study advertising management in third semester of MCOM final year. And advertising is a very interesting and a very useful subject. As you know, advertising is the most innovative field in marketing. Business houses are now using advertising to introduce a brand or a product, create awareness and demand of the product, and increase its sales and profits. That's why the advertising is a very useful subject for the commerce students. So what are the course outcomes of this subject? Course outcomes means after studying this subject, what you will learn. So the first course outcome of this subject is understanding the concept of advertising and its importance. You will understand what is advertising, what is the concept of advertising, and what is the importance of advertising in the present era, in the business world, and what impact it creates. Next one is how communication and advertising are interrelated and the process of communication. कैसे एडवर्टाइजिंग और कम्युनिकेशन एक दूसरे से इंटररिलेटेड है, कम्युनिकेशन की क्या प्रोसेस है, बिकॉज एडवर्टाइजिंग के द्वारा एक बिजनेस हाउस अपने प्रोडक्ट और सर्विस के बारे में इंफॉर्मेशन कम्युनिकेट करता है अपने कस्टमर्स को, सोसाइटी को. तो कैसे एडवर्टाइजिंग और कम्युनिकेशन इंटररिलेटेड है और उसकी प्रोसेस क्या है. Students will be able to understand the types of advertising and its management process. There are different types of advertising you will learn in this course and what is the management process. Students will be able to analyze the impact of advertising on society with the ethics. Advertising creates an impact on the society and it is associated with some ethical values also. So you will learn what is the impact of advertising on society, means society पर advertising का क्या impact पड़ता है, क्या ethical values हैं जो associated है advertising के साथ, जिनको एक advertiser को follow करना होता है, इस तरह का positive और negative impact advertising society पर create करती है. Basic knowledge of advertising budget and objectives. What is advertising budget? You will learn how the advertising budget is prepared and what are the objectives of advertising budget. Applied knowledge of advertising through copy development, creative styles, logos and appeals. You will learn the applied knowledge of advertising and you will learn it through how the copy development is done, how the creative styles, logos and appeals are made in advertising. Students will understand the role and importance of media in advertising world. You will learn ki advertising media ka kya role hai advertising mein. Media like internet, television, radio, newspapers, magazines kya role play karte hain ye advertising world mein. Understanding of organizational structure in advertising like advertising agency and client relationship. You will learn the organization structure in advertising. What is the organization structure like? What is the client and agency relationship in advertising? So this was the course outcome, and this is the course syllabus. यह syllabus है जो कि आप full semester में study करोगे regarding advertising management. We will study each one of the topic one by one in the further videos. You can note down this syllabus and I will also provide a separate PDF to you regarding this course syllabus. You can note down by pausing the video. This is the book recommended for advertising management. This book covers almost whole of the syllabus regarding this subject. And the name of the book is Advertising and Sales Management by Mukesh Trehan and Ranju Trehan. This book is published by VK Publications. And at PG level, one book is not sufficient, although this book covers almost whole of your syllabus regarding this subject. But one book is not sufficient. You will refer some extra material also. You will refer some other books also. As well as you will make your notes by watching the videos. I will provide you the videos regarding each one of the topics of this subject. So you will make your own notes with the help of this book, other books, and as well as the videos I will send to you regarding this subject. So this was the course outcome, course syllabus, and the book recommended for advertising management. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel for getting updates regarding this subject and the further subjects. And best of luck and good wishes for your future.